As a species, we're not idealistic in our mobility choices. We just pick the most practical means, and it's often based on time.
Yeah.
So if we make the car the fastest way to get around the city, more people are going to use it. Inversely, if we make the bicycle the fastest way to move around the city, people will choose it. But those are decisions that need to be made at the political level, because up to now we've been doing it the wrong way, I would argue.